Attacking very much an option. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Might be dangerous.